Hello guys, hope you all are doing good. Guys, hospital is an evergreen sector. I'm saying this in the form of the job opportunity. This evergreen sectorization is also not only but prominently evidenced by the current pandemic situation of COVID-19. Whether a small town based mini hospital or a 5-star hospital like Fortis, Wockhardt, Tata Memorial, etc. situated in a metro, every hospital encompasses the various departments like radiology, pathology and consisting various teams like doctors, nurses, pathologists, PUMS, sanitization, engineering team, etc. Every hospital group needs to manage all these things properly in a proper manner, and for this they need a team for it. So keeping this all this in view, a new course birth has taken place in the form of MBA in Hospital Management. Let's explore out the every aspect of this course through this video, along with some key points in the last. So please stay tuned till the end of this video. Again, syllabus is a chief differentiating factor. In contrast to plain MBA, the subjects which you need to pursue in MBA in hospital management should be exclusively dedicated to hospital, like hospital planning, hospital accounting, hospital marketing, handling the hospital staff, and almost like that. And so these are all of the factors which you need to practice during the course. And the course period is 2 years, consisting of 4 semesters. And in the last semester, you need to pursue an internship in a hospital. And let me give you an example in the form that whenever you enter into an hospital, you came to have a feeling like that, what is the level and class in the form of hygiene and management of this hospital. If you have a premium feeling that everything is perfect, right from billing to nursing, right from the staircases to hygiene and all like that, this thing is managed by a team, and this team is handled by a guy who is who is MBA in hospital management. In contrast to plain MBA, or we can say MBA in pharmaceutical management, the college business schools offering MBA in hospital managements are few. They are not much, but still, if I try to talk about some of the prominent schools, they are like MIT University, AIIMS, AFMC, that is Armed Forces Medical Colleges, Bharati Vidya Peeth, and all. And if you talk about the fee structure goes from 50,000 to 3 lakhs. And there are some also institutes like AIIMS, or we can say MGR University Tamil Nadu. They offer a bit less fee structure that ranges from 20,000 to 50,000 per max. Admission procedure is almost similar to plain MBA. And also in one of my previous video, that is MBA in Pharmaceutical Management, I have given details on which type of entrance exam which is most suitable for you to grab a seat for MBA in Hospital Management. Now, if we come to job opportunities, every stuff related to hospital will be offering a job opportunity for you. That is hospital planning, hospital counseling firms, health agencies, health insurance agencies, private hospital, government hospitals, and much more. They all offer a job to a guy who knows the management very well and also have done MBA in hospital management. I'll would like to add one thing, that whenever you next time visit to a 5-star hospital or a bigger hospital, then please visit to hospital management team, where you can grab some practical experiences. So what is all about things and all like that. Still, if you need some more queries, just give me a comment in the comment box. Cons are equally important to pros in case of MBA in hospital management. So coming to pros, the number one is the stability. Hospital will remain an evergreen field, so your working and tenure will going to be stable and safe throughout your life. And I would like to add one word, that is the hospital will always remain recession free. Please mark this word, recession free. The second pros which you get is in the form of the insurance. Like being a part of healthcare system team, being a part of the hospital, you will be a beneficiary of all the facilities in the form of credit and bonus which a hospital can provide to you, whether it's a hospital, we can say a health insurance for you and your family, or we can say hospital facility which one needs to avail during the crisis situation and emergency situations. The third pros will be the competition. In contrast to plain MBA and other types of MBA, the competition will be very lesser for you, since it's a very confined area and you will be one among the those persons who have done exclusively this course for you. Cons might sound bitter to you, but they are practically true. So coming to cons, the number one is the first is the confinement, means your career will remain confined to hospital sector only. Switching will also consist among the hospitals only. The second is career progress. In your complete tenure of job in the hospital sector, you can reach max to max up to GM level, that is general manager level only. And accordingly, the third cons is linked to it is the salary growth. You can't expect an exponential or substantial growth in the form of salary increments and increment policy inside a hospital. And fourth one, which I personally think is a bigger one, is the work culture. Whatever you think that if you want to be a prominent one, whatever you think, but doctor will always remain a god, will always going to remain a superman inside the hospital. Everything will rotate according to him. So complete in your tenure of job, you have to work under a doctor only. So I am conveying actually this because we always used to have a feeling that I must be the most prominent one, I must be a most valuable employee of the organization. But this will not going to happen in the hospital sector because of the presence of the doctor. So guys, in concluding remarks, I would like to convey that if you think that you can compromise with salary but still want a stable and safer job and also have a vision to serve mankind, then definitely this course is extremely valuable for you and it will give you much more which you expect than this. But in contrast, if you expect a more versatile life and want a very handsome and higher packages, then you have to leave this. This also might be a reason. That's why most of the people used to leave the hospital sector after a certain period of time. So that's all from this video, and we'll be waiting with too much curiosity what you think about this course, and would love to hear from you in the form of comments, queries, suggestions and much more. You can also follow me on Instagram. You can follow VP Mantra on Instagram. I'm also available there. You can also join my group VP Mantra on Facebook. And that's all from this. Here I sign off. See you in the next video. Till then, stay motivated, work smarter, and good luck.